was Mackenzie voice CGI?
What in life? Like, are you a CGI creation?
Well, I think this is meaning in Twilight, because I played a character that was, like, grew up quickly. So I was part CGI in some of that movie. Some of it was my real body, and others, they put my face in somebody else's body.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you are actually CGI.